The FBI has released pages of new documents, video, and photos from its investigation into the 2011 Tucson shooting that left 6 people dead and 13 severely wounded, including then U.S. Representative Gabby Giffords. One photo showed officers restraining the gunman, Jared Loughner, with a bloodstained notebook nearby. Another shows the first page of a notebook with writings from Loughner. One can see the date and message, "Goodbye." This one shows a knife and pistol, as well as magazines recovered after the shooting. Loughner was sentenced to life in prison in 2012. Matt Yurus, CBS 4 News.